The front of the instrument contains the window display screen, the on-off button, and the mode button. Located on top of the instrument is the red visual alarm, a calibration adapter unit, and a filter which covers the gas intake port. On the bottom of the instrument is the cap for the battery compartment and a barcode identification for the T40 Rattler. The instrument has an attachment clip on the backside for securing it onto the user's wearing apparel.